When Jeanette and Blair Gershkow bought this mid-century fixer-upper, they knew it would fit the lifestyle they were looking for.
Blair loves to camp. I wanted Zen. Is there a way that we can capture all of our desires on this hillside?
I have the perfect guy to do it. His name's Scott Holloway, and I want you to meet him.
An artist and landscape designer, Scott Holloway is supreme at designing rock gardens and waterfalls on hillsides.
The challenges of this design are integrating the place with the people. The fact that you came out the back door of the house, which is the outdoor living area, and you looked up to this great 300-year-old oak tree with a rock outcropping it was coming out of, and that was the view, like this. So how to bring that view down to the living area of the house. And you did that by creating a line down from the tree itself and creating a centerpiece for that view.
When we started, Jeanette and Blair's backyard was a steep, dry slope and a crumbling brick patio. Now, it's a lush outdoor terrace that takes advantage of native plants, boulders imported from the Sierra Nevada, and materials found on the site and repurposed. In the center area, a stunning rock shelf reminiscent of falling water, and an eco-friendly recirculating waterfall provide a dramatic focal point. Boulders and plants are placed so the babbling stream appears to be nature's handiwork. You can hear the sound of water both outside and inside the house.
It was hard to visualize, but in the end, I think the stones that were chosen and the way the pond wall was created, I think you guys did a great job.
Water, stone, and native plants bring the wilderness home. Green, blue succulents meander down the slope like a stream and meet the waterfall and pond.
While the plants are small at this point, I clearly see how once they get a little larger, it will evoke a stream coming down the hillside.
Yeah, the smaller to bigger kind of succulents as it comes down, like it's getting more water, it's going to be great once it kind of grows out in the next year or so.
The grasses and spiky plants add structure and create the appearance that water flows nearby. The patio area lacked a place to hang out and enjoy the garden. We added classic simple furniture that doesn't compete with their mid-century style house or the natural landscape. And the purple and green accents mimic the grasses we chose. We recycled the old patio brick to create a path that draws the eye to the pond and up the hillside.
Blair, you wanted sort of a mountain campground sort of retreat. You were thinking falling water. Did we capture what you were trying to accomplish?
Well, I think it was a great team effort.
This all seemed to go together really well, just flawless. I mean, I could listen to hear the sound of the creek, which I love, and it gets me that sense of being in the woods there.
Well, it's fantastic working with you guys.
Well, thank you.
Thank you,
Gary. Really happy
you
liked the project.